For the best water deals in town, your local needs. Fill up your 18.9 liter for the low price of only $2, or your 4 liter for only 50 cents. Pure Aqua Valley Water.
John Moore alongside Cooper Jones following a Mooseheads 5-1 victory over the Moncton Wildcats here. Final game of pretty good home stretch here. How'd you feel about your performance?
My performance? It was good. I thought I played with Jared, who's obviously an easy player to play with, and I thought we moved the puck well, and we had a lot of time in the O zone. I thought I played a good game tonight.
Get into a fight as well. It's not the first time you dropped the gloves against a much larger opponent, but tell me about the situation which involved, obviously, Zadina.
Yeah, well, Phillip's cutting across the middle. He gets hit. When I see it, it looks a little dirty, but, you know, it was a clean hit on paper, and I see the ref call a number. I just gave him a slash, and he cross-checked me, knocked me down. And when I got up, I just decided to drop, and we were right in front of each other. So that's the way it went, and I thought it was a good fight.
Was there much said between the two? I don't think he wasn't involved in the hit at all, was he?
No, supposedly not. But the refs said his number. I thought I heard his number, so I went up to him. But you know, it's all in the heat of the moment, so it happens quick.
Fans are quite excited, of course. It always, when a smaller player takes on a much larger player in a fight, it always plays well before the hometown fans. How'd you feel about the reaction?
Yeah, well, that's just the fans. They're great. And also the team, you know what I mean? When I come out of the box, they're all standing up, you know, hitting their sticks on the boards. And I can't ask for anything better than that. So, yeah, it feels great when the crowd's cheering you on after something like that. So it's good.
Congratulations on the win.
Appreciate it. Thanks, Johnny.